thought he said there was enough room for a pool.
Get out the sunscreen.
Cousins! What do you think of my spread, huh? Can you believe it? They used to test H-bombs on this beautiful piece of property.
Oh, Ellen, I miss you so much.
Ellen. Oh.
Oh.
Eddie, don't you worry about radiation.
All I know, Clark, is that my teeth have never been whiter and my garden is spitting out 50-pound tomatoes. Hey, dinner boy. Come on over here. I mean, would you just look at that view out there? It's government property all around us, so you know nobody's gonna build. Look at this in here. They grow up so fast, don't they? I keep telling him he's gonna pierce himself shut one day, but what can you do? The boy likes eating through a straw.
You gotta let kids make their own mistakes.
Doesn't that hurt?
Who's hungry?
You need help with the grill, Eddie?
No thanks, Clark. Don't have one. I'll get the tongs.
Renewing your wedding vows. Oh, that's so wonderful. I wish Eddie and I had time for that sort of thing. But with the constant windstorms and flash floods, oppressive heat, and homeschooling, we don't have a minute free. Could you hand me that oven mitt?
Oh. I love what you've done with the kitchenette.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, listen, things could be a lot worse.
Yeah, you could be pregnant again. Oh, no.
I've been earning money testing fertility drugs. I think this one's gonna be a winner. Everybody loves a baby.
Yeah, life is good. The kids are thriving. Little Ruby Sue, she must have grown a whole foot since you saw her last.
Daddy, Daddy, I caught another snake.
That's good, sweetheart. You go put it in the pit with the other ones. And get inside and work on your typing.
Nice kids, Eddie.
Don't ever pick me up again! Jerk!
Ah, look who's home. This one here is my pride and joy.
Lord, is my kindness, I hate this heat! If it isn't gluing your butt to the truck seat, it's making you sweat like a farm animal. And I want something better! Hey, everybody.
You remember your cousin Vicky, don't you, Russ? Yeah, she's a dancer now. Her picture's everywhere. Phone booths, men's rooms. She's famous. Show them that little move I taught you there, pork chop.
Don't think unnatural thoughts about your cousin, Russ.
She's got her mama's looks and her daddy's sense of balance. Hose down now, kids. Chicken's almost ready.
How's your chicken? Mine's dry as hell.
Mine's dry as hell, too.
You want to hang out with Cousin Vicky tonight? I'll give you my beeper number.
Really? That would be great.
If y'all are still hungry, I can wrestle the potato salad away from the dog.
Well, as appealing as that sounds, Eddie, we really should be going. Still got a lot of sightseeing to do, and I just added tetanus shot to the list.
Sorry about the tablecloth. Rusty's never had this reaction to poultry before.
Oh.
He just ain't used to real home cooking. How are you, Taggart?
Eddie.
Oh, yeah.
Eddie, he's sick. Anyway, I...
He'll be all right.
Wish you and Catherine could come, but no room for the kids, so thanks for the lunch and bye.
Not so fast, Clark. Let me get the babysitter. Hey, kids! Roundup time! That'll keep them busy for hours. Where are we going?